This marks the spot where silver traces from the Silver King mine were first discovered in early April of 1881. As cool as they appeared, they were ideal for the hot summers and cold winters here in Calico. During the boom years, Calico's mining district boasted a population of nearly 5,000 people. About 1,200 people actually live in the town site of Calico. Today, the population is only 9.